Life becomes really sweet when you understand contrast. You know what you want because you know what you don't want. And that helps to guide your life. You appreciate what you have because you understand what it's like not to have it. If you can tap into your pain or discomfort every day as a tool to get you to where you want to go, it's also going to teach you and guide you into your future in the best way possible.